Oh,
well, thank goodness he doesn't have a microphone
like Marmite,
during this match.
No one likes that.
And now Shinsuke Nakamura. Oh, face first goes Ricochet.
This brutal knees. Strong style from Shinsuke. I'm going to find out a way to ground Ricochet. That's one way to start it.
Shinsuke, such a dangerous striker. Knees, elbows, hands, feet, all weapons. What does Nakamura do here? He has got Ricochet in a tough spot. Nakamura. Oh, and a running knee right to the midsection. Shinsuke, Ricochet lands on his feet. Step up in, Enziguri caught Shinsuke Nakamura.
Nakamura on spaghetti legs for the moment. Here comes Rey.
Mysterio with a senton off the top rope.
Shinsuke rolls to the outside.
Smart.
Here we go. Cole, this is a dream matchup you wanted to see.
And now Ricochet whipped across the ring. Lands on his feet. The two high flyers. Mysterio caught by Ricochet. No, he isn't.
Check out the power of Ricochet.
Oh, my God.
Stop the intended DDT. Cover by Ricochet to eliminate Mysterio. Kick out by Ray.
If you're Ricochet, you need to...
Oh, Styles right to the face.
Appreciate the moment after the fact. No time for reverence for Rey Mysterio or AJ Styles, who Ricochet is very familiar with.
And they had battles over the United States Championship over the summer. Ricochet whipped into the corner by Styles.
AJ Styles, who took Ricochet's United States title. Drop kick on point. Here comes Rude to pick the bones.
Ricochet able to counter, though. Rude now reversal. Ricochet whipped into the corner. Here comes Rude. Oh, the quickness of Ricochet.
Twice over from Ricochet.
Bounces him off the top turnbuckle.
Ducking and dodging. Perfectly lined up on Robert Roode.
Turnbuckle kicked right in the forehead of Roode.
Ricochet off the top rope. That flying clothesline.
Ricochet wants that Universal Championship matchup.
Recoil connects.
Shinsuke Nakamura.
Kinshasa.
Cover on Ricochet by the Intercontinental Champion.
Ricochet has been eliminated.
We are down to four. Who's heading to face Rollins for the Universal title next week? And we are back live on Monday Night Raw. Four men remain in this fatal five-way elimination match to determine who faces Seth Rollins for the Universal Championship next week on the season premiere of Monday Night Raw. Will it be Shinsuke Nakamura? Will it be Rey Mysterio? Will it be Robert Roode? Or will it be AJ Styles? Ricochet was eliminated before the commercial break thanks to a Kinshasa by Shinsuke Nakamura.
Intercontinental Champion looking to unceremoniously deposit Mysterio.
Here comes the United States Champion.
Remember, pinfall or submission eliminates a competitor. No disqualifications, no countouts. Now Robert Roode is in the mix.
Oh, my God.
Sami Zayn looking on. He's Shinsuke Nakamura's mouthpiece at ringside. And look at this! Incredible! But can Roode capitalize?
Look on Ray's face. Looked like Dominic felt that one.
Here's the cover. Hook to the leg and a kick out by Ray.
Cover here on Styles.
And a kick out by Styles at two.
Oh, Robert Roode's going for more.
And Shinsuke now kicks out. Roode frustrated and upset. He couldn't eliminate any of the superstars.
Roode now just stomping away at AJ Styles.
AJ sent out of the ring by Roode.
One more week, Robert Roode could be in the exact same position as Seth Rollins was headed into Clash of Champions. Half of the tag team champions and Universal Champion. Thunderous knife edge chops.
Imagine Shinsuke Nakamura if he were to be Intercontinental Champion and Universal Champion at the same time.
AJ Styles, United States Champion and Universal Champion.
All distinct possibilities.
Oh, kick right to the back of the neck by Shinsuke.
God, could you imagine Sami Zayn in that situation, though? Good God.
Nakamura, second rope, measuring Robert Roode. Here's Shin. Down goes Roode. Cover by Nakamura. Hook to the leg on Roode. And, oh, and a kick out by Roode.
Rude wisely rolling to the outside. AJ Styles from behind.
And Styles.
Oh, big duck from Shinsuke.
How about the quickness, the head movement of Nakamura?
Oh!
Knee connects.
Cover.
On Styles, is it enough? And Styles stays in the match.
Shinsuke on point with the sliding knee. Flattened AJ Styles, but the United States champion still in it for now.
AJ saying none of these men are even in my league, but Nakamura's pleading his case on that one.
Shinsuke lining it up. Here we go.
AJ Styles able to sidestep.
What's the Styles clash? Shinsuke could be thinking about the landslide. AJ falls to the outside.
Now Rey Mysterio and Shinsuke Nakamura in the ring. Rey cross body.
Intercontinental champion is rocked for the moment. Knee right to the breadbasket stops Mysterio.
From SoCal to NoCal, the 619 from Mysterio. And AJ Styles does not allow Rey to capitalize on the 619. The apron.
Forget it. You can count to 100. Mysterio's not getting up from that one.
There's AJ's, no count out. Remember that.
AJ is not letting this Universal Championship matchup slip through his fingers.
And now, there it is. Styles. Cover. We are down to three. Styles, Rude, and Mysterio. Robert Rude, glorious.
And then there were two.
DDT. Rude and Mysterio remain.
AJ Styles has been eliminated.
But I'm not even sure that Rey Mysterio was moved outside the ring after being dropped in the back of his neck on the apron.
Rude can get to the outside and lift Mysterio into the ring. This one is over with. And I think it's beginning to dawn on Robert Roode how close he is to a Universal title opportunity.
Time for Roode to make his own dreams come true.
Robert Roode just got to get Rey back into the ring and slide in and cover him and advance to the season premiere of Monday Night Raw next week and a Universal title opportunity.
Rey hasn't moved.
Roode thinks he's got this one in the bag.
Robert Roode says tonight is going to be glorious. Looking for the glorious DDT. Mysterio rolls up Roode. Shoulders down. Almost had him. And Rey sends Roode into position.
Where does Rey get this?
Spinebuster. Interception. Cover to get a championship opportunity and a kick out again by Rey.
It cannot be overstated or overappreciated how resilient Rey Mysterio is. It's almost superhuman, his ability to hang into a fight this deep.
Listen to the WWE fans.
Paying their respects.
Trying to root Rey on to continue this fight.
Rey Mysterio trying to dig down deep, trying to earn himself one more championship opportunity. Rey went for the seated senton. He was caught by Roode. Robert Roode slings him away. Now in position for the glorious DDT. Rey able to counter. Mysterio with a 619. Is it enough for Rey? Is the magic still there? Splash by Mysterio. Cover. Rey Mysterio has done it.
Here's your winner, Rey Mysterio!
Rey Mysterio dedicated this match to his son, Dominic. And Rey Mysterio has once again earned himself an opportunity, this time at the Universal Championship. Amazing Rey Mysterio has done it again.
As many times as you've seen it, you never get tired of it. Rey Mysterio defies.